What's going on, guys? So in today's video, I'm going to share with you guys how you can be able to promote health products on Facebook and avoid getting your ad account banned. This strategy I'm going to share with you in this video works, and it will only work for you when you pay attention with what I'm sharing with you in this video and follow this video step by step. Failure to do so will make you end up getting all your ad accounts banned, or getting everything that you're trying to set up on Facebook being flagged immediately, or you end up losing money because you don't know what you're doing. So make sure you pay attention to this video. Follow me step by step. Watch this video to the end so that you will know what I recommend that you do, what the steps I recommend that you take, and listen very, very attentively, because this thing is going to make or break you with this strategy. Okay? Remember, if you are not subscribed to this channel, click that subscribe button, like this video, click the bell notification button, and share this video with your family or your friends or your colleagues that are also trying to promote health products on Facebook, but it's not working for them, okay? Let's jump into the video, and I will share with you how you can be able to do just that, okay? So guys, the first strategy that you can use to promote health products on Facebook and avoid getting your ad account banned is using your WhatsApp, setting up a WhatsApp group for your Facebook product or for your e-commerce product, sorry. Because how this thing works is this. You go to Facebook Ads Manager, you create your ad, but you will direct that traffic to WhatsApp. Because one thing that happens on Facebook is that your copy might be compliant. You will write it in a way that is compliant and get people's attention, and those people will now click. The place that made Facebook to ban most of the health products ads is when it comes to your sales page, because you need to convince people. You need to, hit some point. You need to hit some triggers that will make people to be able to, they want to get this product. And those are the ways Facebook don't want you to use, both on your ad copy and on your landing page. So if you direct people straight to your sales page, Facebook will immediately do what? Flag your account and ban you immediately from their platform, because you are using words that they do not support. Okay, but these are the words that you cannot do without if you are interested in making enough sales from your health product you are trying to advertise. Okay, so what you have to do here is set up your Facebook ad, make sure that your copies are compliant to whatever Facebook is saying concerning the health product you are trying to advertise. Okay, then send that traffic to a WhatsApp group. Open up a WhatsApp group, send that traffic there, get people to do what? To join that WhatsApp group. When that particular WhatsApp group fills up, you open up another WhatsApp group and keep on sending traffic to that WhatsApp group until you get a specific size of audience you want to advertise the product to. Okay? Then once you have filled, let's say 4 to 5 WhatsApp groups, all you have to do is just close it down. Close the Facebook ad down and tell those people that signed up or that joined your WhatsApp group, give them the information they come there for. Take them now, give them the link to go and visit your sales page, where you can now put up whatever thing that you believe is going to make them to convert. Okay, so that's basically the first strategy that you can use to promote and sell your Facebook or sell your health product while using Facebook. Okay, then the second strategy that you're going to use is known as using bridge page. Now pay attention, because this strategy is not just about setting up a bridge page where you set up a Facebook ad and the bridge page will, because Facebook now follows you all through. What most people don't understand is that no matter how many bridge pages you have, Facebook will end up following you to see what you are doing in those bridge pages. And you know that the things that are doing these things are bots. They are not humans. So you have to always be a step ahead of them. For those of you that don't know what a bridge page is, here is just a simple image I find online, or graphic representation I find online, that is going to help to explain what a bridge page is to you. So, but in this case now, we are not running, sending anything to our squeeze page. No. We are sending our traffic straight to the bridge page. If we are not interested in correcting anybody's email address, we'll send them straight to our bridge page. Then in that bridge page, we'll make sure that our copy and everything that is there is compliant to Facebook, because this is what Facebook sees. You understand? This is what Facebook is seeing right now. So what you now have to do is, once you're setting up, after putting up your copy, before they click here to, you know, to buy the product or click here to learn more about the product, you have to put something like a checkbox that people has to tick before they can proceed. If that person is not able to tick it, the person could not be able to proceed to the next page. Now, the bot doesn't know, most times, the bot currently right now, the bot doesn't know whether it's going to click the dot, the checkbox, or it's not going to click it. Why I'm saying currently right now, because you don't have to underestimate Facebook. Facebook is so, so smart that they keep on updating and upgrading their system very well. I don't know whether this strategy I'm sharing with you is going to work next day, but right now it's working, and that's why I say this here is first come, first serve. That's why you are supposed to be a subscriber in this channel. That's why you have to click that bell notification button, because as I find something that is working, I will come here immediately and share with you. And if you are among those that jump in, you will get advantage of what I'm sharing with you. That's why it's important for you to be a subscriber and click that bell notification button. If you have not done that, do that immediately. So as you are setting up this page, after putting everything that is Facebook compliant, one thing you have to make sure is put something like a checkbox that someone has to shake. Just like if you are reading terms and conditions of most company, and they will tell you to check this box and agree to show that you have read the terms and conditions. If you go and click on the button without checking the box, they will tell you it's not going to work. So that's the same strategy you're going to follow now. When the people now check the box and click, you now take them to your sales page, because Facebook bots will not know that they will click here. They will keep on ending up to go and click the button and it might not go. So they will end up, you know, thinking that this is where everything ends. So like I said earlier, this is what is working right now. You can't guarantee whether this thing is going to work tomorrow, or whether it's going to work next month, or whether it's going to work next 3 months or next year. So just pay attention, take advantage of what I'm sharing with you, and I believe that you are going to get massive success from this, from Facebook and from your e-commerce business, okay? I believe that I've been able to share with you guys massive value. Stay tuned to this channel, because I will continue to drop massive values, massive information that is going to help you to generate more money online, whether you're doing e-commerce, whether you're doing affiliate marketing, whether you're trying to start your freelancing career. I will ensure that I'll keep on dishing out valuable information that is going to help you to do just that and earn money from the comfort of your home while doing whatever you like. Okay, guys, thank you for watching this video, and I hope you already subscribed in this channel, and I hope to see you in my next video.